Hello, welcome to today's video. In today's video, I'm going to discuss with you the top 5 business every student should do to make extra income in their career while in school. In today's video, I'm going to give you the 5 best business idea you should go for if you are a student. So if you are a student on my channel, or if you are a student watching this video, please watch to the end. This video is very, very impacting. Why should you have a side hustle as a student? I'm going to explain in this video. Why will you be making money as a student while in school? I will also explain in this video. This business idea I'm going to give you is not going to distract you from your academic work. It's not going to stop you from reading your books and doing some other related academic work. In today's video, I'm going to give you a step-by-step guide on how to start a profitable online business as a student or as a housewife. So stay tuned. Thank you very much for your time as I dive into the main business of the day. My name is Peter Winganani, your host today. Thank you.
Here are the top 5 business ideas for students, along with explanations for each. 1. Tutoring services. Description: offer tutoring in subjects you excel at. This can be done in person or online. Why it's a good idea. Students often need help with their studies, and as a fellow student, you can relate to their challenges and provide effective help. It's also flexible and can fit around your own study schedule. 2. Freelance writing or graphic design. Description: provide writing services for blogs, websites, or academic papers, or offer graphic design services for logos, social media, or marketing materials. Why it's a good idea. With many businesses and individuals looking for content and design services, there is a steady demand for these skills. You can build a portfolio and gain experience while earning money. 3. Social media management. Description: manage social media accounts for small businesses or individuals, creating and scheduling posts, engaging with followers, and analyzing performance. Why it's a good idea. Many businesses recognize the importance of social media, but lack the time or expertise to manage their accounts effectively. As a student, you're likely already familiar with these platforms, making it an easy transition. 4. E-commerce store. Description: sell products online through platforms like Etsy, eBay, or a personal website. This could be anything from handmade crafts to dropshipping items. Why it's a good idea. E-commerce allows you to start small and scale up as your business grows. It provides flexibility in terms of what you sell and how you manage your inventory and sales. 5. Event planning and promotion. Description: organize and promote events, such as student parties, local meetups, or university-related events. Why it's a good idea. Universities and colleges often have numerous events, and there's always a need for good planning and promotion. It's an excellent way to build organizational and networking skills while earning. Each of these ideas leverages common student skills and resources, requires relatively low startup costs, and offers flexibility to balance with academic commitment.
All right, you have heard all what I said in the video. Step-by-step guide on how to start these businesses. These things are not something that is difficult for you to do. It's something you can just do with your phone. And why, as a student, you still be making passive income weekly or monthly. These things are high-paying job. Which one are you doing? Feel free to drop your comment in the comment section. Feel free to share with me if you have any challenges on the process of doing this business. I will still guide you. Thank you very much for your time.